It's hairy.
Ready? All right. Get a lace pad with a little skin lube. I like doing diamonds. Let's say triangular. So diamonds that recovers that pearl area there. You can use pre-wrap in case someone has a lot of hair in on their legs. It's more for comfort than anything else. So that holds these two together. And we do two anchor strips. I like having a good 4 to 5 inches above the medial malleolus or the labral malleolus. So I divide that malleolus in thirds. Here's the posterior third, medial to lateral. Yank it on the outside. Since it's on this side. A little horseshoe to hold that in place. Now the middle third of that medial malleolus, always going medial to lateral to lock that ankle into place. You really have to be careful. Watch out for the angles that you use with taping. So up here, the angle that we use is here. As you move down towards the malleolus, you change that angle of pull. And then the last one, that front third, and that last horseshoe. Again, take note of the angle that we use here. The figure eight always starts on the medial side of the ankle. You wrap it around the foot, or around the ankle, and then go down towards the Achilles, behind the heel, lock it. Go back down to the Achilles on the opposite side. This is three, one more. So I always try to hit that Achilles. Hold in place. One more, two. Close it up at the very bottom. And then slowly work my way up the ankle. And close the tape job.